came out on Ghostly International called Hundreds of Days. Hope you like them. The first one's called It Feels Like Floating.
Thank you.
night too. I really like them, and I'm psyched to play with them for a bunch of days, over 20 dates. But LA is where I live, so that's it's especially great tonight because I love it here and it's my home. So. Okay, here's another song from the new record. It's called Baltic Birch.
Thank you.
dead whale. In Bolinas, California, there's a whale that got hit by a ship, and it got beached, and they couldn't move it because it was too big, and so it was just left there to rot, which was kind of a beautiful, majestic kind of thing to see, but at the same time, it was really sad. So this song is a little sad, but a little bit like an ode to a beautiful creature. Thanks.
Thank you.
I'm gonna play another one. Let's see, maybe I'll play one that I wrote based on a cannibal joke. But if you ever see me play before, I always tell the joke. So you just have to forgive me for telling it again. It's the only joke I have memorized, basically. What did the cannibal's wife serve the cannibal when he was late for dinner? The cold shoulder. Yeah. Come on, Rick. So this song is called The Warm Shoulder, and it's the opposite of a revenge song. It's like a nice, being nice song.
Thank you.
also gonna DJ the after party at next door at the bar if you guys wanna hang out. That'll be fun. Alright, thanks so much for listening. I really appreciate it, and I'll see you later.
Thank you.